Hey YouTube, this is my Nicki Minaj Right Through Me inspired look. If you want to see how I did this look, then just keep watching. Hey YouTube, okay, so first I'm going to start by just applying some white right here to my eyes, just the NYX Jumbo Pencil and Milk. And only to the eyelid, just the lid, don't really go above into the crease. And then I'm going to take my Colourful Sense palette, 88 palette, and just using this Sonia Kashuk brush that I got at Target for like $6. And then I'm going to go into this color right here. I guess it's the 1, 2, 3, 4th row over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fifth one up. So it's just this color. It's kind of a mix in between like a turquoise and a green. And I'm just going to apply that just only to the lid. I'm just going to just pat that color on. Just pat the color on just to, you know, minimize fallout. And then, oh my gosh, my phone is going off. I already know it's only my madre, so sure have to wait. I'll call her back. And then I'm going to just take a color from this Urban Decay palette, and it's called Flipside. Skin color right there. And then I'm just gonna put that on top of that color, and I'm gonna do that in a patting motion as well. That is that. Then I'm going to take I'm going to apply like just the thin. I'm going to be using this Maybelline Eye Studio. It's just black gel liner. I'm just gonna put like a thin line, not like nothing thick, no winged out eye, because for this look she doesn't have a winged out eye. She just has like a little thin liner all across. And that is pretty much it for that. And then I'm going to put lashes. I'm going to put lashes on. So let's see. I'm going to have to cut them because they're too long. So my little scissors and cut. Jeez. Scissors don't want to cut right now. Okay, there we go. Then I'm just gonna apply the glue. That's a lot right there. It's all good though. And then I'm just gonna let this dry. While I'm letting that dry a little, get kind of tacky, I'm going to take this Maybelline Great Lash and apply a little mascara to my lashes. I'm like the worst with eyelashes, but I actually did a pretty good job on this side. Surprised myself. Oh, and these lashes are just, I forgot the box. They're just like some cheap lashes that I got at the 99 cents only store. $1. Because I don't want to spend a lot of money and I'm not like good at putting on lashes and then they just get messed up. That's just like a waste. So just use the $1 ones. They work just as good. And then I'm just gonna, what worked for me is I'm just gonna start, a lot of people, I don't know, but I'm just gonna put it on from this end and then work it over. Because, I mean, that's what works for me and you gotta do what works for you. Kind of like holding it down. I don't think it wants to stick. But I'm gonna force this puppy to stick. Did I get it? Yes, and there we go. And then apply more mascara just to bring your lashes in the boss lashes, just to bring them together. And then, I'm just gonna apply a little more liner on top. That's my look. I'm done. I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. So yeah, this is my look. Yeah. So, hope you like it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna finish by applying some pink lip. You can finish by putting like a nude lip or whatever on my cheeks. It's like a cream shadow by MAC. It's Florida. And I have a little luminizer, Lorac Luminizer L2. So yeah, that's everything. It's the whole little look, and don't mind the hair. It's a little disheveled, I know. But yeah, thanks for watching.